Hey, Frenchie. Good stuff.
Finding your own way. That makes me happy. Yeah, you're not throwing the club. You're kind of like throwing a javelin or a shot putter. Different ways you can come through here, but I'm not much of a drill guy, but some of you guys are. So drill to me is ingraining something new. But Trevino showed you, see? Terracott. We didn't really talk about this stuff. But what was very important was this is never horizontal. Okay? So now that's what's allowing you to get the angle to go that way. Okay? Let me give you a reactive. That's why I'm really working on not getting my stance too wide, which should just be naturally dictated. Stand there. Come on, get out of your chair. That's what's affecting all this. Targetwards. There you go. So the only thing that wants to happen there is this all starts unwinding here. Back here. You know what we're talking about? Etc. etc. Told you a few months ago, that's not a cast out. I'm making a lot of improvements here on me because I just never really could get this guy to behave in a bent fashion. go back and review what I was talking about a month ago or so. Let's see. The tricep flexes. I haven't been doing that at home. That's one thing. So you want to feel it in both. And then the point is there.
Yeah.
You start posting up. Restraightens. There you are. So there you are. Just brought. Now when I'm referring to angle, I'm just talking about the whole thing. I'm not concerning myself with that part. It's a steep shaft plane.
Get rid of it.
My brain's already getting the idea.
The time that I play with tight snap
and work. Motion.
I thought you were hitting.
Huh?
I thought you were hitting. Yeah, at first, like the first six holes. And then from like hole number eight to the very end.
Get it out of here, somewhere in here.
That's how I was able to beat those fools. But
I need to go back to regular.
Now that you're just playing catch with it.
When you're getting it, the exit will tell you a ton. If you're in the C motion and stuff. The most significant attribute of the swing is everything's up here is exiting equally. Like you were trying to just hoist a barbell or something out there.
But it sounds solid. It must be.
And O'Grady was even touching on it. It's not spinning his hips, not turning the hips so much. But it's the vertical angularity of that leg is huge. I got another 10 days of vacation. Don't want to wear you guys out.